Next, we have the pencil cases. Let's take them out. It's a very shiny, glossy, kind of plasticky feel to it. It's not fabric, so it won't get too dirty. And the zipper comes with a little crystal. Here's the pretty tag. The back. I'm gonna open it up. Even the inside has pattern, so you can see this is very high quality. This is the other one. It's really pretty and fancy looking. Also has a little crystal dangling on it. This one also has a pattern. And lastly, I think it's this note card set. The gold and the pink is sparkly or metallic-y. So cute. Once again, I think there's three of each. You can write little notes and include it in your presents. Here's the memo pad opened up. It's very cute, fits perfectly in your palm, like a real compact. So this is a page on the back. And the other style. Oops. And the back. Here's one of the pens opened up, the Cutie Moon Rod. I think it's metal, it's really hard to tell. Feels cold. Here's the writing part. It's really fancy, A little top heavy. It's really pretty. It will start. Here are the clips opened up. You can see they're very shiny. And they're like a thin metal. The colors are vibrant. Here it is on the back. Overall, I think these are all very nice pieces to have and collect. Some of them might be a little pricey, but as you can see, they're all really nicely packaged, a lot of details, very high quality and well made, so it is worth the price. A lot of it is metal, which is surprising because these days most things are plastic. Sunstar does have a limited license, which means most of the items, actually all of them, once they're out of stock, they're out of stock. They won't be making more. So don't miss your chance. Some of the pointers are already selling for double the price. I hope you like this review, and if you have any questions, let me know in the comments. You can check my site for more details. Thanks for watching.